Today, we are going to be looking at what I consider to be the best t-shirt. The best t-shirt starts with its creator, Phil Preuss, who set out to challenge the idea of disposable clothing with his brand, Lady White. The t-shirt from Lady White starts with 100% cotton from North Carolina farms. The cotton is then knitted into soft, dense, 6-ounce jersey fabric. The torso is also of the same knit, but it is instead knitted on a circular knitting machine, which results in the t-shirt's most unique feature, a seamless torso. The absence of side seams allows the t-shirt to conform more naturally with the body and creates a more pleasing drape than other shirts. The shirt is finished off with a binded collar. Binding collars use a separate piece of fabric to seal and prevent the collar from deforming even after a long day of wear. Throughout the shirt, you can also find flawless twin needle stitching. Stitch count is dense and lines up perfectly with all the seams, giving the t-shirt a quantifiable sense of quality. Fit is slim but comfortable, with the t-shirt length ending just below the waist. At $50 a shirt, it can seem a little steep, but every aspect of this t-shirt has been considered, from raw materials, design, and production. North Carolina cotton that is knitted in Southern California ensures that everyone who has worked and touched this t-shirt is being paid a fair wage and treated with integrity. If you're on a budget, there is no arguing with the Unique Low t-shirt. However, if you are looking for a superlative version of the t-shirt that is worth its price, Lady White's t-shirts are the best t-shirts currently being produced.